Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to switch between horn and photo mode controls in Forza Horizon 5. First go to settings, then advanced controls, and find switch horn / photo mode. Toggle it on to swap between those controls, then press on space to save. And escape twice to go back to main menu. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.